Are you saying that this terrible chap, Jacob Rees-Mogg, has done all these things that you've just been talking about, should resign or not?
Well, I think...
resign now. When are you ever going to do that?
It's an extraordinary thing for the Leader of the House to have so little control over the Leader of the House. And if I was him, I'd be considering my position. That's what I think he should do today.
So he should go?
I think his position is untenable, yes.